everybody! Hi guys! This is DancingSouless. How you guys doing today? I'm doing fine. Merlin, quit snoring! God! Ugh. Okay, well, hello guys. Yes, I know, you probably see that I got a boo-boo on my... I can't remember what side it is now. Oh, it's this side. Yeah. You know how life happens. Shit happens. Okay, Merlin, wake up. Goodness gracious. But yeah, I'm sorry for no mic right now. There's a mic I have to do through the computer. It's because there's been a lot of stuff going on with projects recently, so, you know, I'm sorry about that. So, for now, I have to deal with... That's why I lowered the music now so you hear me, because, you know, and whatnot. So... But yeah, there's been a lot of projects going on. A lot of there's been so much going on. I don't know how to explain any of it, to be honest. So, being honest with you, sweethearts. I'm gonna be soon working on a makeup tutorial for this, particularly for the snow one. And I don't care how many makeup gurus or whatever out there, you know, and this... I wanna, like I said, on our gamer thingamajiggy, our gamer makeup tutorial, it's all about being you. It's not being something you're not. You don't have to be an Amazon to be pretty. You just have to be yourself. That's all you need to be. And I'm tired of, you know, all this nonchalant fake crap. I mean, people love to change yourself. That's fine if they want to do that, but I don't think you need to. You know, you don't have to. It's up to the person if they do or not. I'm just showing, when I do the makeup tutorial, it's going to basically show, yeah, I got a boo-boo on my face. I ain't perfect. No one's perfect. Everybody has stuff happen, but I'm not going to cover it up. You know, I'm not going to cover up. This is just going to make it worse, you know? That's what people don't realize is when you cover your stuff, your face up with makeup, especially if you got like bumps, whatever, it's gonna make it worse. It's not gonna get any better, you know what I mean? I don't care what this is safe to put over it. Well, I wanna do it because that's gonna hurt, you know, there's a lot of other factors you gotta look at, you know what I mean? But that's my personal opinion. Everyone's got their opinions. That's my opinion. I don't think you need to look like a glamazon to do a makeup tutorial. I think that you should be able to do it just because you want to. And it is. You should be able to do it if you want to, not because whatever, you know? To be honest, I think everyone is. In a matter of fact, I don't think I know everyone's beautiful in their own way. I just think people blind themselves by not looking in their inner beauty. That's what I think. But like I said, everyone's got their opinions. Everyone has a different type of beauty. You know what I mean? Wow. That's just my personal opinion. So, but we're not here to talk about makeup tutorials and whatnot. We are here to play this. Saving our pixie sisters. But along the way, with not seeing you for so long, and it's been so many days since I last recorded a video, because I've been just all of the uploads, what I've been doing is mainly focusing on getting the videos out, the ones I've done, and then during that time, working on other projects, so, you know. I was going to try to get out 8 videos at once. Well, not at once, but, you know, in a, you know, a certain way, basically. Like, I have 5 videos already done now. This would be number 6 right now. If I could get 2 more done, I could easily have 8 days off if I wanted it. But in my category, I won't be off because I'll be working doing other projects, so. That's the thing about me. My vacations don't consist, they're not even vacations, they are work. What? There you go, the work vacations. Yep. There's no such thing as time off in my situation. I don't know where people got time off from, but I don't get day off. I do not. So. What am I missing exactly? Oh. Well, no. First do that, see if you can connect that, and then do this. There you go. Oh. I don't know. In all my videos, I'm like, you know, in some of my views, you'll see me frustrated. I'm like, I need a vacation. But you notice, you know what's so funny about me when I say that, right? I don't mean it, though, because it's, well, at that moment I do, because I feel like I'm stressed out. But here's a problem, though. That stress goes away very quickly as soon as it comes. It comes and it goes. It's like, it goes away. So, at that moment, it's like, you know, it's like when you get that time to think about, I don't know, it's like I get these moments where I start thinking of other projects and before I know it, I don't have stress anymore again. Because I'm always thinking about new projects and whatnot. There, thank you. There you go. I need to get the other one to go. But, yeah. But I noticed that some of my she's already done. I had to get, now I have to get Sally Spa, Sally Studio, Quest of something I have to get. I have to get, what's going on? Oh shit. Yeah, oops. Well, it's time. This one's freaking harder. How am I supposed to? Here. I'm going! I don't think I'm gonna make it this time, though. Well, it's not that freaking easy! And I ain't perfect either. And I'll say it again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again. I am not perfect. So whoever thinks I'm perfect, they're totally wrong. Because if I was perfect, I wouldn't have this thing on my cheek. I have no flaws, no nothing. But guess what, sweetheart? We have flaws. You know what I mean? So. There's no way to escape imperfection. I hate to tell you that. No matter what you do. Because in the end of the day, all you're doing with makeup is covering your imperfections. That's it. You know what I mean? I don't know how many people see that, but they need to start looking in the mirror when they see that, because you are covering your all you're doing with makeup is covering your imperfections. That's all you're doing. And yes, it does add more to you beauty-wise, but the real beauty is not even the makeup, it's you. You know what I mean? Really, this should be talked about in the tutorial, but I'm not going to even bother talking in the new tutorial about the makeup. I'd rather just get the makeup done. So. It's just. Nonsense. Alright, see, this is what got me hanged up the last time. It wasn't even just me talking, it's just this crap that's going on. You. This is not good. There, damn. And once again, we'll get caught right here, probably, knowing us. Which, oh, frickety boohoo, well. You get, no, we got past it faster. Woohoo! Alright! That's better than last time. Also, I noticed that a lot of gamers are now starting to play old games. And I'm proud of them because, you know, we need more gamers playing old games too on PCs and whatnot because, you know, I'm tired of seeing all this new stuff and not people showing that there's other games out there besides the point. Do you know what I mean? I'm not going for views on my channel. I'm not. My big thing is family. I don't care about the views. I care about my family. That's what I care about. That's what should be the most important thing on anybody's channel. But I don't know. But everyone's got their thing on their channel. But mine's all about family. And showing them that no matter classical games, new games, whatever, we're showing you that do whatever you want if you put your mind to it. And it doesn't have to be in, like some people might think. Maybe my biggest flaw was actually trying to get that other whatever this thing is. You know what I mean? Could help with this though. Damn. Well, I'm doing better time management wise. There we go. If we just keep on going the way we're going, we should be fine. Oh crap, that was not real. There we go. We made it. Hey, we did it. See, all that hard work paid off. Yeah, we had one little mishap, but... Ooh, look at those. Now it's going down. Okay. Oh, frickin' A, really? Oh dear, one of those ones, huh? Alright, let's see. There we go. Sit there and... It's not that hard if you put your mind to it. Get work on it. Oops. Yep. Screwed up. I'm doing everything backwards. It's funny. Nope. Got it. Haha. I got it before you did. Nah, nah, nah. I wanted to get it so we had that big combo. There you go. Sometimes you have to do the other direction. What are we exactly? Ooh. There you go. Ooh, that's a good combo if I do it right. Ah, screw it. Go. I'm gonna go over there. Oh, come on! It's gonna be somewhere about this. There we go. There, now go, you stupid maverick. Oh, shit. Oh, good, I didn't go that way. I was gonna say, whoops. Now I gotta sit there. Well, I know what I'm doing, I think. Says the person who's, like, literally... go. That worked. Okay. But yeah, and all in all, I want to do that makeup tutorial soon. I just don't know what I'm going to do with that. I mean, I want to do it like now, but I'm sitting here telling myself in my head right now, like, really, it's not a good option right now for you to do it because you want to complete other videos too, and that one, it'll neglect them, so I don't want to neglect the other videos. I want to get those other ones finished, because there's a reason why. I have a lot of memory, as it is, my stuff, and I'm trying to get rid of all of the games I've already played on them, you know, delete all the videos, so I can make more space for the new ones, so if I do montages or whatever with them, they have the room for them, and then I don't have to go buy more, you know, data, not data, buy more, external stuff, so. Because those externals are not cheapy. But, Sega? I forget what the guy's, the company is, but, they have a cloud or whatever it is that will, you know, I can get up to 10 terabyte. I can get up to 10 terabyte, if not more, with this one company with memory and all that. It's a great company. I think it's called Seagate, whatever. But I don't want, like, internal, no memory, I want external one, and I can get the memory, I got the cloud, whatever, but, yeah, I just don't see a reason why to keep saving certain videos when I've already been through them, and I'll just find everything after this. Do this. We're not in a good spot right now. No! Don't use it! I found a way of getting through there. Okay, I thought I did. I was wrong. Or was it? No, I wasn't wrong. Gimme! Forget Maverick! Screw you! Hold on. Can I get that way? Damn it! I don't need it now! I did before, not now. Fire! There you go. There you go. Go through. What? Screw you. I'm not taking the word no on that. There you go. Oh, I know how close I am. We are gonna get there. If it's a lot, well, no, it's not gonna be the last thing I do. There you go. Start going through now. We get through? Yes, we did. Yes. I don't like going to sleep again. Ow. Grr. I guess we got letters on the building now. But yeah, all in all, on our channel, I'm going. My main objective. Well, where the hell are we? My question. Never mind, but not my answer. Is there a map? We're going down? Well, somebody could have told me that, because I was kind of confused. Whatever. First going up, now we're going down. First going sideways, then we're going sideways. I don't know, I'll walk the track. Gosh darn it all. Fun. We have to be a rabbit at this point to get through this situation. You know, that's not gonna help me. Dang it, I need... No, I didn't. Never mind. There you go. Don't know how much it's gonna help me, I really don't. There you go, keep on going. Now I'm just gonna try to keep focused that I'm going down, not going up. I swear to God, we better not ever go back up. Like, I better not that we go all the way down, then have to go all the way back up, because then at that point, I'll be like, you know what? You just screwed up. Well, we didn't screw up, they screwed up. Is there a song we're supposed to be freaking doing? This. Come on! What to do the Lucy, the. No, was that Charlie Brown that did that? I'm about to do that myself. Charlie Brown! Come on! There. Really? Puzzle. Oh, I love puzzles. You know what? I actually thought I was gonna get that wrong. Huh, I was wrong. There you go. L. Is that gonna help me? Swear to God, I don't. This will just. Gosh darn it all. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. So it does have something to do with the side. What? I am confused. Like, literally, you have no idea how. How am I gonna get the... Oh, I think I know how. Okay, I think I got it. What we have to do. Bam. I thought... That's complicated. Even the most complicated things can be so whatever. Having the pool at the time. Gosh darn it. Quit being so difficult. Can't you just be easy for once? No, it just does not happen like that. The life does not happen like that. It's not gonna ever be easy. Difficult. No. Don't you dare. Thank you. There we go. Go down. There we go. Well, isn't that like a thing of fireworks? You know, I'm trying to find out very quickly with this game that if you sit there and just compile this stuff together, that you can sit there and just blow this situation to where you need to go. Okay, there you go. How are we going? And hurry up! I know there's not much time left. Tell Beth, let's go. Oh, fuck you, no. Help, 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 help. Oh, Lord, heavens, mercy. Don't you do this to me. Get it. We had it. Oh. See, even in a desperate time, you could always get it. There we go. Oh, I'm so worried. I gotta get my glasses adjusted because I think it's getting loose enough. It's like I told you guys a long time ago, these particular levels are not going to get easier, so we're probably going to end up repeating. Certain levels, unfortunately. Sadly to say. But I'm sorry, but it happened. So, like I said, not perfect. I'm a human being. And even non-human beings can make mistakes too, so don't let them fool you either. I don't hear that, oh, we're perfect. No, no one's perfect. No one can come close to being perfect. So there. Come on, Maverick! This is not my... Okay, well at least you gave me one and to think. What the hell did I just do? How am I supposed to get... Oh, never mind. I think I found my answer. Dang it! I found my answer, but I can't have my answer. Gimme. Thank you. Now. What color was that? Yellow. Better make sure to get more yellows so we can have that again. Oh, you freaking kidding me! That is BS and you know it, like I said 5 seconds ago. I am not liking you at all, you little maverick. Thank you! But here's the problem, I don't know what would... Hit you. What would you do now? See, the green one I could come up with is like no other. There you go. There. Now we can get through. People with their cars were working on cars or something, I don't know. Car sounds awful, I can't hear that much. Or that's a motorcycle sound, I don't know. My car's still down. I don't think my car's gonna be on the road anytime soon. It still has a blown head gasket. I gotta return the parts because I can't find a mechanic to do it. Well, I had a guy that was gonna work on it. But then he backed out like a chicken. And I'm like, you know what? Screw it. I don't believe anyone. Sorry about that. I don't believe anyone if they're going to tell me they sit there going to work on my car. And then they sit there and they take all tickiness. And then they don't show up. I was like, fuck this shit. I ain't playing with your game. Fuck you. I'll just sit there and I'll wait patiently to get, my car fixed by a real mechanic. Fuck it. You know, if you don't want to do you don't want to do the job, fuck you. I'll get somebody. I mean, I'll try to put more money out, but oh well. What should be enough money to let me put enough my parents put in out since they're the ones supporting me. So, and I can wait. I waited this long. I think I wait a little bit longer. because my mom and dad have gotta, save money to get it done, so. The mechanics I talked to is gonna cost me anywhere between $1,800 to $2,200 just to start off with it. So. It, depending what it is, so. I'm gonna have to get my one acquaintance to come with me when it happens, because they're a guy and they won't fuck with me then, you know. It's like I was telling you guys a while back that I had an acquaintance that, whatnot. I'm taking that person with me because most men in dealerships love to fuck with a woman's head because they don't think they know a lot. Well, little do they know, I have a guy who's an acquaintance who I can sit with me, and maybe they'll be afraid of him or something. So. I hate dealerships that do that crap, because that's what I'm going to be dealing with. I'm going to be dealing with a dealership. And most dealerships love to, fuck with you and basically say, oh, you need it. It could be just a head gasket, and also to tell me I need a whole engine. They could go fuck themselves, because I know exactly what's wrong with my car. It's my head gasket, and that's all I need to be replaced. I don't want no diagnostic. I just want... They're not going to do it, and I get, I'm going to tell them, I want this done. If it doesn't fix the thing, it doesn't. But if they make it fucking worse, I'll sue their ass. Because there are shady dealers out there like that. One thing I'll make sure is I have a warranty on whatever gets fixed. So, don't fuck with me because I'm not a person to fuck with. Because I do have a lawyer on standby for anytime I need them. So, and believe me, they would have a delight to eat them for breakfast. I was trying to think of a really good phrase, but I couldn't think of one. You mother. Why so where it was, haha. Of course, second question you're probably gonna ask is how the hell do you have a lawyer if you don't have money? Easy. You don't have to have money for a lawyer if they're willing to work with you. I mean, I do plan on working with them financially, It's not like I'm going to steal them or anything. I actually will help them out. So. Yay! Okay, you guys see something? The first page of the fire element is restored. I must admit, I did not expect from you such a mistake. Well, see, that's the thing which you don't understand, peanut butter. Because I have awesome skills. More than people realize. I have a lot of hidden talents I don't let people know because I don't want to be taken advantage of. But then I don't want people to sit there and use me until I'm not good anymore. Anyways, I have a lot of hidden secrets of talents I can do. I just keep them secret. Anyways, Salamander. The irresistible power of fire is enclosed within a magic ball, which is closely protected by the spotted salamander. The element of fire cannot be released, lest it destroyed everything in its path, but neither can it be extinguished from without it. All life would perish. And now we're at the blacksmith. It reminds me of Markiplier. Where's the blacksmith? We'll ever forget him. I will leave a link in the description for that, so you guys can see what I got a joy out of. I love that. Where's the blacksmith? A lot of people love that one. I do. Well, yeah, we got the green. Oh, no, we got the blue one. We need to get the green one now. Yay, got it. good at it. Who knows? There you go. Okay, give me a little dizzy there. Gee Louise, can we? And before we even get there, I'm just gonna sit there and fix this. So I have it easier when I get over there, because I am not gonna play this game. No! Thank you. There we go. Ooh. Well, that takes care of that part. However, I need to take this. Nope. There we go. I don't know how this is gonna be. Damn it! I know, you guys are like saying, why are you solving the problem over there? The problem's on the other side. Well, I'm sorry, but I wanna fix this now. Evidently, I have a bad feeling. Besides, if I'm wrong, I'll fix it when I get to this side, so whatever. But I want less time! There you go. Something tells me I'm right, though. I guarantee you 2-1 I'm right on that. I think. Even though I'm second guessing myself on this one. Where are we going? I'm confused. Where are we going? Unbelievable. Because I have no idea where we're going. So I have to. Go for it! What are we doing? Dang, move it fast! Hey, whatever. Yeah. You! That is so unfair! On so many levels. I did not see this. Fine, you little pain in the ass. I'll fix you. Shit is. I don't care if it fucks up on that side. I don't know what I'm doing. Now we just follow the yellow brick road to see where it goes. There we go. All done. And I was right, which I had a feeling I was. So that leaves one less little object in our way. Oh, and another thing on that matter is, of course, another thing happened besides this. My darn necklace broke too, my chain, so I had to put on another chain again. Not cheap, I'm telling you that much. Luckily I had another chain. It's not an expensive chain, but it's at least it's better than having it not having one. My other two chains that broke were like $100 a piece, so that was not funny. But I've had them for a long time. I've worn my necklace a long time, and I can't afford that right now. So, right now, I found one of my necklaces that wasn't real, and I just threw it on that. I'm like, I'm still wearing my necklace no matter what. I don't care if it's the chain's real or not. You know what I mean? Oh, that's what I did. It's not all about brands, whatnot. It's about what makes you happy in the end of the day. That's what I think. I don't think I know. I don't wear name brand things. Well, that's a hypocrite. Well, I wear. Well, if you look at my glasses, yeah, that's name brand. But I'm talking about. No, that's designer brand. There's a difference between designer brand and a name brand. Anyways. Well, actually, technically, it's still a name brand. Whatever, it doesn't matter. The whole point we're getting here is that. We're lost. Yep. God damn. freaking complicated does it have to be? Like, literally. No, is it gonna help? Nah. Is it gonna be a pain in the butt? Yes. God damn it. Everything has to be so freaking complicated. Fine. We are not doing so well. You freaking maverick! I just found a way to freaking help my. What the hell? Right here could have helped us the whole freaking time. The whole freaking time. Stupid, man. How can I not see that? Because I was blind. Not really. But that's not helping us. Because we need to get through this now. Wait, huh? Every little bit will help. Remember that. Come on. We can do this. We've done it before, darn it all. We can do it. I think. Don't question yourself. There we go. Woo! There we go. Well, when in doubt, we still persevered, or whatever that word is. Okay. Next page. There you go. Already we're stuck. God damn it. Come on! This is freaking difficult! Don't need to worry about that, but you know how it is. God darn it, I got my whole freaking thing worried. Now I gotta see if you guys are okay or not. Hold on, guys, I got you made. 1 second. There. Now I gotta find the window again. This is like finding where's Watto, if you know what I mean. That's crazy. Well, hold on. Let's see where it is. Well, if we can find it. Where's the window? Find window. Okay, there's a window. We found the window. Now we shut that. And there we go. We fixed it. Alright, now let's get this back to where we were. Dang it, I gotta get the thingamajiggy. Ugh! Hold on. There we go. And then if you get this, it'll go over there. And then voila. So, there we go. Bring this over here. Put it up there. See? Got that there. Got this. Gun. Got it. Come on, darn it. Nope. Oh, cool. See, the little people are fighting. That's cool. And then we take that up there. Now the whole point is how to get to there. God darn it. Well, maybe Mr. Crab will find it. There you go. Well, we got that much at least. The flowers. And I think what we're going to have to do is switch it. But we can't switch it, though. God dang it. God. Wait, hold on. Maybe what we got to do is switch it. I don't have enough power up for that. There you go. Come on, give me something, give me something. No, it gives me a total opposite one. God dang it. It doesn't get me any closer than I was 5 seconds ago. However, boom. There you go. it. Gosh darn it. Shit. There we go, got that one. Now we gotta get the blue one. And voila! Oh, worked with that. I know you guys hear the knock on the door or whatever, not it's probably my neighbor, but I am busy working and I'm tired of being interrupted when I'm working. So people don't realize that I work, you know. I work differently, just, you know. I don't work the usual times of different hours. So I was probably the neighbor that didn't want to fix the car in a can was, so I'm not gonna cut that with a 10-foot pole. I'm trying to live. I don't need any more drama. I just don't. So I'm just gonna keep steer clear from it and just do what I do best. Nice. Not really. I'm pretty sure I'll see him and I'll just tell him, hey, you know, I don't have time for games. I don't really need. You know, I have my parents. They're gonna fix my car, and it's gonna take me a while. And I'll wait. If I have to wait, I have to wait. And now whatever. I've done it before, I've waited this long. It's been months now for my car being off the road, and if I wait that long, I can wait even longer, so whatever. Patience is a good skill, but you do get what you want at the end, you know? Sometimes you have to wait. But I'm willing to wait. I know my parents are struggling and whatnot. Well, they're not like struggling, but they are struggling to the point, so I know I gotta wait, and I don't mind waiting because I know that if I wait long enough, that in the end, I'll get what I want. So, I'm patient. I can wait. I've waited this long, so. My dad works hard and whatnot, and so on. Now, I know I'm supposed to be making a vlog soon telling you about, like, the situation about, like, my parents and their views of me being out and all, which I will. That will be on its way and whatnot. Everything's just gonna be a little bit backwards when it comes to me releasing games and, you know what I mean. You've seen how, you know, it's been lately with our channel. Videos been backlogged and whatnot, and, you know. What do you mean, decision? Oh, hell no, I'm not doing decisions. I'm taking the right side, because it looks like it's going to be shorter. Oh, crap, but that's going to... no. I want that way. I can at least... I know what the hell I'm doing here. I'm good at this. So yeah, it's the same way, basically. Decisions. I made my decision very quick. I already knew exactly what I was going to do. But something tells me... Oh, crap. No. Yeah. There you go. And then I switch this one with that one. Damn it! Thank you. Wait, gotta be careful though. Gotta see what I'm doing. There. Ooh. And then here. We're almost there, literally. You have no idea. Bada boom. Done! We did it! I knew we would do it. Oh, I got the army guy. Army guy, the knight in shining armor. Alright, now we gotta figure if we go left or right. Or no. I have no clue now. I really don't. Man, what are you doing? Oh man, that's gonna come and haunt us in the end. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be crazy. Okay. Nope, that didn't work. Come on, man. Switch. There. Here, I'll put that music. It's not that bad right now. So. I turn it up for you guys. Some music is like a little bit more overpowering than others, so. You know. There we go. Sounds like tribal music, doesn't it? The question is now, I gotta switch one. And beep, there you go. There we go. Going down. There. Oh, Alvin's at which brings us up. Are you kidding me? Didn't I just say something about this earlier about we better not be going back up to go down sometimes? Boy. You. You fucking maverick. All the time in my life. There, someone do something. God dang. Little by little, inch by inch, you gotta be fucking kidding me. And over here, my pretty piece of this fucking stuff, so we can get this start going. Damn. God damn, this is gonna be true. God. The head freaking ooh, you. That's BS and you know it. I am beginning to hate. Never mind. I'll take that back. Swear to God, like, are you serious? Really trying to get me upset right now? If I get my head clouded, this is not going to be good. Meaning, if I get my head clouded, we won't get through this puzzle. And if that's not good, then so therefore we need to keep our minds open. And very, very sharp about what's going on. Fire! Something I needed a long time ago I didn't get. There you go. There you go, make it go all the way down. There you go. See, I know what you mean. I want you to go down here. Where the frick are we going anyways? Oh, we're going up. Now we're going. See, that freaking like freaking like, how am I supposed to know when we're going up and down exactly? This is like freaking Alice in Wonderland. Here's the problem though. My world has always been upside down. And I continue down. 2-1 says that the thing on the other side we did not break. You remember what I said about the other side? Yeah, exactly. I said it's gonna come back and haunt us. Did it? Yep. Now we just gotta figure out how to. Alright, quit. She might like. Alright. Lordy. Well, it looks like. What? You saw that, right? You saw there's like gonna be another little knight. I don't know, that's weird. It looks like another knight was gonna be there. I saw that. You saw that too, right? I did. I saw it. See me. Already again. Freaking ridiculous. Finish corner. When it comes to the whatever call it, it won't give me the yellow. Did I get the yellow? Yes, you did. Good. That's not a smart. Wait, hold on. No! Go back. Go back. Go back. You. But you. With you. There you go. I was trying to figure out how to do that one out. Oh, that's fun. God darn, I gotta switch another one? How am I supposed to switch that one? There's not enough whatevers. But, nope, see, that don't work. That definitely did not help me any. Did not know why I thought that was gonna be a good idea, but I did. Hmm. It's like my mom said, try everything in a storm. I don't know. Or is it any kitchen sink in a storm or something? I don't know. On. Please. Thank you. Done. You are not kidding me, are you? Oh, fine. I would like to have the green shovel, please. Thank you. Now! Thank you. Ah, darn it all. Oh, the fairies! Together! The sissies are together. You know, sissies, aka sisters, don't sit there and look at me weird. I know siblings that call their sisters sissies. Now if they're sisters. I had an adopted sister once, so I used to call my adopted sister sissy. She was the closest friend I had when I was younger. And she was like a sister to me and whatnot, so I called her, you know, sissy. Aw. Alright, big itches. Got bumped there, do I? Got bit in my face again. God dang it. I keep getting bit. I only go outside for maybe a second and I get bit. Yes, crap. Another reason why I don't go outside is because I get bit too much, and I mean way too much. That's why I stay indoors all the time. I'm like, you guys can go outside, but I'll get bit, so screw that. You guys can get bit, not me. Okay, why aren't we having a field day over here? And why do I have to sit there and wait? Now I'm like a little, now I'm like a newborn now. I'm like itching my face and I'm like, I can't help it though, there's a bump on, I got bit. I'll be alright, I'll be fine. It happens. Okay, a little bit distracted here. I can't, you mother. Now I can have it. Thank you. There. That's fucking bullshit, you knew it. I trust this crappy law. Are you serious? This is just lovely. Obstacle after obstacle. I don't get it. There you go. There you go, it makes it a little bit faster. There you go, done. God! Stop being so freaking difficult! Oh, screw you. Fine, I want this in. That did not help me. You do realize that, right? Stubborn. Very stubborn. You're not like when you're stubborn. You realize that, right? Thank you. Situated on this already. And I'll just get working on this while we're at it. There you go. Hola! What's this? Darn. Thank you! Now let me through. This is forever. These things are so like up, down. Sorry. Whoopsie, sorry. Can I get comfortable? See, that paid for me to do that earlier. Got stuck right here, of course. Get it fixed. We'll get it fixed, not to worry. There we go. Well, I took care of that, but how... How's that gonna help? Wait, no, that will help me. Go up. There you go. Gosh darn it. There you go. Why are we stuck? Oh, wait. Come on. Now we're stuck because of this damn thing. That's BS crap, and you know it. BS Dilla. Ooh. Alright. Now go. Let's go. Let's go. Bada bing, baby. Boom, boom. I knew, I saw the thing down the side, I'm like, oh my god, we're not gonna make it. And I'm like, ugh. There you go. What the? What? That's the blacksmith. Okay. What is he, a gremlin? Or is he a hobbit? Who knows? A type of coat. What am I supposed to be doing? A type of coat. I don't know what the hell the type of coat is. Nor do I know what the hell I just pressed. Drinking vessel. It's a goblet, but I don't see it. Oh. Protection hose. What the hell is a protection hose? What? What? That is a lucky charm. Something to hit on the head. Well, we could use a hammer or whatnot, but I seriously don't think that would work. An anvil? What? What? Hint, please! I don't know, let's see what that was. I still don't know what the heck that was. And my face is itchy. We must find the blacksmith, the master of both fire and metal, the finest craftsman in the entire world. Well, there is one way you can find him. Go to a Markiplier and then say, where's the blacksmith? And yeah, he'll find him. He does! Next, please, in the fire realm we go. Because I think there's like four something. I don't know, four something. That's cold. Don't start without me. Don't start. Help. Where is it? God. God. Will you stop? God darn it all. What the? Okay. Goodness gracious. I think Merlin was playing the magic again. Who knows? It's cold in here now. Octopuses. Means we're getting close. Wait, did we do the... No, we haven't done the water one yet. I don't know how to say this, but I think... how are we supposed to get to this level? Not good. Thank you! Thank God I got someone to get through. Crap, we are stuck, I think. Nope. There you go. And then we just... There. I really thought we were stuck there for a minute. So, oh crap, we are stuck. Ah! Something break. There. I haven't a clue where we're going, to be honest. Maybe I should sit there and figure out where the hell we're going. I don't know. Okay, there we go. Go. I gotta figure how to do it over here. There, not got that fly. And then I gotta get this back. Done! Goodness gracious. Good for not saying much, but I'm trying to concentrate. Like, literally, this is, it's not looking like it's getting any easier. There. So we got it all ready. I want to get up there. There we go. Don't forget the magic fire. I know that! Oh, this is not gonna be easy. Crapiola! We might be sick after all. But how? We know we need fiery nitwit. Give me more magic. There. For some reason, I have to use certain magics to get. There you go. Get a little further up. I have to literally use like different techniques. Oi, Han. Take that. I was trying to figure if it was going to go sideways or long. There you go. Yes! Thank you! Aw, man. Stop! Bingo! Done. Complicated again. That's fun. Now I gotta figure it. Hold on. Things are done. There we go. Got it done. Hey, we did it. I wonder what the next one's gonna be. We have wind and fire. So...